The Yukon is a dangerous place. You never know what's coming. I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck. He was a dog like no other. He'd been spoiled.
Out! Come on, Buck!
And he'd suffered.
Come on!
But he could not be broken.
I don't know where you came from, but I know where you are now. Welcome to the last place on the earth.
I should let him have a minute. Doesn't look like he's ever seen snow before.
How do you feel about an adventure beyond all maps?
We could go, you and I.
Where no one's ever been before. See what's out there.
You're enjoying this.
I never saw him believe in anything as much as he believes in you.
What do you say, Buck? Adventure of a lifetime. Sleeping for 2 days. In my bed.
Hey there, it's Lisa here with today's bonus clip. Now, there are a lot of family movies with animals as the protagonist, but not just any animal, with man's best friend, dogs. Some of the best family movies with dogs are Homeward Bound, Benji, Air Bud, Beverly Hills Chihuahua, and A Dog's Way Home. What's your favourite dog movie? Let me know below. And remember, click down here to subscribe or on the side for more great content.